thought you'd gone.
Yeah, I had. I changed my mind, decided to give you another 5 minutes. Doesn't mean I'm not angry at you, though.
Really?
It's just that you said all this stuff about you being confused and that you didn't know what to think. And then you go out with a lad.
I still am confused.
Yeah, and now I am.
Let's not talk about it here.
Come on.
I know a place we can go.
Come on.